Hey, we meet again. You'll show me some more great battles today, won't you? I want to see the new scenario you unlock. King Kai said Frieza would be strong. The Android Saga. And Fusion's incredible. The Special Saga. Lots of interesting enemies and encounters here. Hey, Goku!
Huh?
You're Krillin, right? What happened to your hair?
I've gotten older. You're wearing your old getup. Isn't that nostalgic? Oh well, this is a great scenario. Many powerful enemies will appear here. There's even a story about your father, Goku.
Whoa! There are many tough battles ahead. I'm getting excited!
Just like I thought. Goku will always be Goku. Okay, let's check it out right now. You'll show me lots of fights, won't you? Goku's father will fight many great battles. Well, he is Goku's father. Okay, this battle looks good.
Bardock, Goku's father, lost his friends because of Frieza's betrayal. Risking the future of the Saiyans and his Saiyan pride, he goes to the final battle alone.
Lord Frieza!
I will change my future.
Fight!
The Saiyans are here! You can't touch Lord Frieza! They're too strong!
Dangerous
place.
Yeah!
never seen such a terrific fight before.
Finished. I'm going to win this.
Be gone!
Impossible!
I'm going to win this.
Oops. Defeated. Frieza.
You'll show me lots of fight, Dr. Wheelo. He's the bad guy that tried to take Goku's body. Okay, this battle looks good.
50 years has passed, and a scientist is revived from the Eternal Ice Wall. This man's name is Dr. Wheelo. He is looking for the strongest person in the world. What is his aim? Goku will fight against this evil conspiracy.
Think you can toy with me? You'll pay! You'll pay! Looks like it's my turn now. Fight!
Hey, there's a new battle. It's the crazy guy Turles. He really looks like Goku. Okay, this battle looks good.
Like Goku, Turles is a Saiyan. He will try to destroy the Earth using the Tree of Might, which will suck the energy from the planet. Will Goku be able to save the Earth and return the peace?
Kakarot, if you kneel before me, I'll let you and your son join me.
I told you, my name is Goku!
I have eaten the fruit of the Tree of Might many times. You can't beat me! You're no more than a little insect compared to my power.
I won't know if I don't try! Why I didn't end up like you! Now, I just can't let you go!
This power level keeps increasing! It had some effect! Can't lose!
What?
It's warm. It's...
Goku's getting energy from the Tree of Might.
It's warm. Kakarot, you're a disgrace to all Saiyans.
I'm not Kakarot. My name is Goku.
Where are you looking?
It had some effect.
You won't get away with this! Turles, take this!
You're a disgrace to all Saiyans. It had some effect. I win.
destroy you! Here it comes! Go! Yeah! Looks like I won! Thanks, everyone. Show me lots of fights, won't you? I hear Namekian slugs are weak against the sound of whistling. Okay, this battle looks good.
Slug, the evil Namekian with plans to dominate the universe, appears on Earth when it looked like everyone would be crushed by Slug's brutal strength. Goku's unknown Saiyan powers are released.
But he's more than just an ordinary Namek. Cell is 100% pure evil. He's a Super Namek.
A Super Namek?
What's wrong? Are you afraid of my true form?
Slug?
How's that? It's over, stand firm!
Slug?
You'll show me lots of fights, won't you?
I hear Namekian slugs are weak against the sound of whistling.
It looks like Garlic Jr.'s come back.
Didn't we seal him up?
Okay, this battle looks good.
Garlic Jr., who was defeated and sealed by Goku, has been revived and has turned all of humanity into demons. Now, in Goku's absence, the only one to protect Earth is his son, Gohan. Gohan's fight to protect the Earth is about to begin.
Great! Great!
You're no Demon King. Die!
Great! This is great!
I'll beat you to death!
What? Garlic Jr. suddenly got stronger!
Gone, Krillin!
I'd worry about yourself first. It looks like I'm just too powerful for you. I want you to defeat him myself. I didn't mean for Kami to die yet. Without the Dragon Balls, I can't bring back my father.
Power level is pathetic. Your increased size gave you more power, but you're slower. You've already lost. Destructive wave! Destructive wave!
There's a new... Frieza had an older brother?
Give me a break!
Okay, this battle looks good.
Goku returns to Earth after crushing Frieza. However, the shocking truth is confirmed. Frieza had an older brother who is heading to Earth. Does Goku have a chance of prevailing against an extremely formidable enemy that surpasses Frieza?
You! Even Piccolo sacrificed himself for me!
A Saiyan born and bred for battle has no need of such feelings.
Fight!
Weak as my little brother.
Try this!
Watch him!
Yes! I saw you give my brother so much trouble. Fortunately for me, I still have one more transformation to make. Consider yourself honored! You'll be the first to witness my ultimate fall!
Amazing! He's more powerful than Frieza!
Now, let's begin! Little brother.
Just how many planets will you destroy? What's happening? He's dead.
Frieza wasn't the only one. Who underestimated him?
Guys! I did it!
You'll show me lots of fights, won't you?
Frieza had an older brother?
Give me a break!
Cooler's gonna transform! He has lots of transformations! What's going on?
Okay, this battle looks good.
An unknown star clings to the peaceful new planet Namek. Goku and the others try to save everyone from danger when Cooler, revived and recharged with a metal body, appears. The death match between the Super Saiyan combo, Goku and Vegeta, and Metal Cooler is about to begin.
You've improved a bit.
That's right.
For stupid monkey, I'm going to destroy you!
I'm getting excited.
So weak.
Look at you acting all high and mighty. You're not even that good.
I'll have to go all out.
time to get serious now.
Good. You've finally shown your true colors, Super Saiyan. I was beginning to get bored. Let's end this. We'll prove once and for all who's the strongest in the universe!
How is all this?
My only weakness is that I need the big Getty Star's computer to regenerate.
Whoa!
As you are dead, I live on and on. It's
even if you're smashed into pieces?
Try it then. Stupid monkey! I'm going to destroy you!
It'll never end!
What's wrong? You were so confident a moment ago. It's over, Super Saiyan! Move aside, maggots! I'll handle this!
I'm sorry, Vegeta.
What? Two Super Saiyans? Don't get the wrong idea, Kakarot. I didn't come here to save you. I just don't want him to. Understood. One monkey, two monkeys, it's all the same. I hope you're ready to die.
Just waiting for an opening.
That's a lot. What a letdown.
Beat him, but
even if you break this body, the big Getty Star will just make a new one. That is, assuming you still have the strength to fight back.
Looks like we have to go for it.
Dizzy. So weak.
Whoa!
way! Fall back!
Take it!
Whoa!
Sick of him.
You'll show me lots of fights, won't you?
There are still androids we don't...
Janemba's a a huge monster appeared...
There are still androids...
Cooler's gonna trend.
There are still androids we don't know about. Glad I met 18, though.
Okay, this battle looks good.
After Dr. Giroux's death, his computer completes the original Android 13. Suddenly, 13 appears before Goku and the others. The three great Super Saiyans, Goku, Vegeta, and Trunks, fight with powers that exceed even a Super Saiyan's.
You're fighting me. All my circuits are dedicated to this.
You're welcome to try, but you're hurting innocent people.
Target confirmed. Obliterate.
Try this.
There's one thing you're missing. You're underestimating.
He's planning something. Don't let your guard down.
Look at you acting all high and mighty. You're not even that good. No way, weak.
Well,
contest!
Keep out of this! I'm going to finish him!
Vegeta!
Father!
Don't! I could lose!
You'll show me lots of fight. Frieza has coolers good. There are still androids we don't know. Legendary Super Saiyan. To think there's a guy out there stronger than a Super Saiyan. There are still androids we don't know about. Glad I'm Legendary Super Saiyan. To think there's a guy out there stronger than a Super Saiyan. Okay, this battle looks good.
Taking a much-needed break before their battle with the androids, the Z-Fighters enjoyed spending time with family and friends. Suddenly, the legendary Super Saiyan, Broly, appears. He attacks the Z-Fighters with an overwhelming power that could destroy the planet with one attack.
Super Saiyan!
You can do it! still live. We'll settle this here.
Stop! You can't beat him! He's the legendary Super Saiyan!
If we let him live, he'll wipe out the whole universe!
We have to run away! We can't win!
This guy's slowly starting to put the pressure on.
Do your best! You can do it!
This ends here. I'll settle this.
Be confident. You'll do it.
Hey, the Goku challenged Broly with the last of his strength. Just as I thought, Goku will kick his butt. Okay, this battle looks good.
The Z Fighters are driven into a corner by Broly's fierce attack. Gohan, Piccolo, Trunks, and even Vegeta entrust their power to Goku. Goku fights with Broly in a massive battle using the power gathered from those around him.
Going like this, I'm not going to lose!
Come on, then. This place will be your grave. Goku, darn it. I have to give him my power.
using your power. I need it to beat him!
Goku!
Watch the hell, Kakarot!
Give me your power! I have to beat him!
Vegeta!
Yeah!
Show. Evil galaxy soldiers came to attack Earth.
That Sonya was very cute.
Don't tell 18! Okay, this battle looks good.
The Cell Games concludes with the great sacrifice of Goku's death. However, because King Kai's planet was destroyed, a great evil awakens from its long slumber. The Z Fighters, who were participating in the big world tournament, are attacked by the Galaxy Soldiers.
You're fighting me!
I'll be nice to you, promise.
Whoa! She's hot!
But I won't hold back just because you're a woman!
No one can match the power of an Avenger. And the planet Earth is such a beautiful world. A perfect place for him to rule the galaxy.
Gotcha! Come on, then. You're going down! It's like unlimited power!
it over already?
There's a new battle. Now that Goku's gone, Gohan's the only one. Janemba. Now that Goku's. Janemba's a huge monster. Now that Goku's gone. Evil. Now that Goku's. Okay, this battle looks good.
The Z Fighters are fighting a hard battle against Bojack's strong power. However, seeing a vision of his father, Goku, dying in a fierce battle with Cell, gives Gohan courage. Awakened by his self-appointed mission, Gohan's unknown power awakens.
I'll destroy you too!
I guess we can't do this without my dad after all.
Gohan, please! You have to win! Gohan, you're the only one who can do it! You'll show me lots of fights, won't you?
Broly's been revived? And who gave him directions to Earth?
Okay, this battle looks good.
Broly, the legendary Super Saiyan, previously beaten by Goku, is revived. Both Goten and Trunks become his target and are driven into a desperate situation. As Gohan fights with all his power to save the two boys, the strongest supporter appears.
You'll show me. Janemba's a monster created from collected evil energy. A huge monster. Janemba's a monster created from collected evil energy. At first glance, he might seem cute, but he's mean. Okay, this battle looks good.
In the other world, a major event happened. The incarnation of evil energy, Janemba, appears. Janemba is a monster that absorbs evil energy. Goku and the others fight with this simple-minded monster.
Weird all of a sudden.
Janemba! Janemba! Janemba!
Wow! His energy is amazing! This is gonna be intense!
Janemba! Janemba!
Taking this seriously?
Janemba!
What's this? It's over already?
Wow, for Goku and Vegeta to use fusion, that's one crazy strong fusion! Okay, this battle looks good.
However, the transformed Janemba boasts a threatening power that even overwhelms Goku's Super Saiyan 3 form. The desperate Goku and Vegeta fight using the strongest fusion ever.
Okay.
Time for a second battle.
Fight!
Show me luck. A huge monster appeared in the west. Go west, Goku! Okay, this battle looks good.
A legendary hero is revived after 1,000 years. However, the monster sealed in his body is revived with him. Goku explodes with a new special attack to stop
Harutagon
from destroying the town.
Go! like I have no choice. Because if I don't... Who will? I don't have time for this. Let's finish it.
Incredible fighters have appeared.
I'm happy I got to fight with lots of people.
You sure have saved my butt a lot, huh? I always thought we were done for, but you always came through.
Bulma said that I attract bad guys.
Goku, could it be that you're attracting battles? You were drawn into fighting, and that's how Yamcha and I met you. That's what I think. Then the bad guys came, and you kept defeating them one after another.
Yeah, I absolutely won't lose.
I'll leave it to you, buddy.
There were many battles, and where there were battles, there was Goku. Does fighting attract Goku? Or does Goku attract fighting? Goku and the others' fight still continues.